fancy a juicy and succulent lamb dish for dinner tonight? In British English, we can describe something which is juicy, tasty and soft as succulent. Succulent. Lamb in the Iraqi Arabic dialect is tilian. Tilian. In French, anyu. Anyu. In Hindi or Urdu, memna. For example, my favourite lamb dish is the Persian chelo kebab, which I find extremely succulent. What's yours? Aapke sabse zyada pasand memna khana kya hai? You can describe somebody in British English as gentle as a lamb, which means they're kind, innocent. Do you know any other idioms with lamb? As gentle as a lamb.